Suzanne takes you down to her place near the river. You can hear the boats go by, you can spend the night beside her, and you know.
Yeah, I know what I said, Ma, okay? I'm sorry. I know, but it's not gonna go anywhere, alright? I'm busy right now. Just, alright, give me a couple minutes, and let me just finish the rest of this essay, and then I'll do the dishes, I promise, alright? Just, okay, Ma, I know, alright? Okay, I love you too, alright? Oh, I'll be barred.
Okay. All right. Got around 7 hours. Nice. Man, if I banged this out before 9, I could probably still catch that movie with Lewis. All right.
Hello? Hey, what's up, man? No, yeah, nothing. Just trying to get through this essay, you know. Yeah, I know, man. I can't wait. Listen, I know I already said it, but I really appreciate you, man. I mean, $50 to pre-save in advance.
No, definitely, man. No, it's not even a joke anymore. Like, it's... I gotta hit you in a little bit. Yeah, no, I'm fine. I just gotta finish this essay, you know? Yeah, no, it's like a couple hour stops. Yeah. Alright, man. See you, peace. Well, good work must be rewarded. Alright. Time to bang out this essay. Bushyasta is the ancient Zoroastrian demon of sloth. The Zoroastrian religion was heavily practiced and originated in the Serbian region. Bullet points would make this so much easier. Bushyasta is a feared entity in the sacred text Avasta of Zoroastrianism. Entering through the subconscious plane, she may manifest physically and lure the righteous into procrastination and astray from their divine purpose. Is this Persian? Am I? Who's messing with me?
Come on, man. It's all in your head.
Of course nobody grabbed new paper towels from the garage. So there's a robed, clawed, black-haired monster standing in your garage, stopping you from grabbing paper towels. Oh, Jesus, I'll really do anything to not write this essay. Thank you.